All right, thumbs up. So Space Explorers Between the Lines. In 3, 2, 1, go.
And we begin the sandstorm period for qualification match 63. All three robots exit the habitat zone for the Blue Alliance, and both robots exit the habitat zone for the Red Alliance. We only have two robots operating for the Red Alliance. And now the drivers can see, because the sandstorm has ended. Team 5098 with the Blue Alliance places a hatch panel on the Blue Rocket. What happened to 1769? They're about to tip over. They're caught on a piece of cargo. Their alliance mate, 5918, trying to help them, and they do. Nice teamwork there. 5098 places another hatch panel on the Blue Rocket. And 1810 places cargo in the Blue cargo ship. Ah! 5098 seems to be pretty good at placing those hatch panels. They place another one on the Blue Rocket. Ah! 1 minute left in the match. 5809 trying to interfere with the Red Alliance robot scoring. And they are keeping that Red Alliance score down. It's now 27-15 in favor of the Blue Alliance. Job of climbing up to the top of the level 3 habitat, and they are successful. That's 12 points. And look at 5098 just popping right up there on the level 2 of the habitat. So nice end game scoring by the Blue Alliance at the end. For Blue Alliance 48, Red Alliance 21, and the Blue Alliance earned an extra ranking point because of the end game, their habitat climb.